And the Cairo Fire Department is welcoming their new fire chief. Captain Cole Prince worked for the Cairo Fire Department since June of 2007. Throughout his career, he's been an engineer, lieutenant, and captain. Cole says he plans to rebuild the community trust and better relationships to better serve the citizens of Cairo.